Hey guys, Cryptic here, and I'm back with some more Ori and the Will of the Wisps. People are starting to wake up now, so if it gets a little too noisy, some sections will reissue again. But other than that, let's jump straight into it. Now, I did notice in my last Ori video I forgot to cut out a part where the game crashed on me. So, yeah, I apologize for that. But well. Okay, now I do fully intend finishing the game in this video because we should be very close to the end. Let's go. Oh. Why can't I go that way if you just go and kill me? Yeah, I've gone for that one. I can't even get there yet. So instead of going all the way, I gotta break that one too. And I can't even warp anywhere in here either. Alright then. Die already. But no, I can heal myself. I have the energy. Alright, where are we going? No, I can go this way now. The decay resets us already. The ways of spirit will was blocked. Corrupted hearts added to your map. Wait, so they weren't added before? Yeah, so they are added. But now I can warp over there. How much of that can I touch? Ow. Not much, apparently. Oh, Jesus. Son of a... Screwed. This game is really testing my ability to function while panicking. Oh well, that's... So I need to time this one. I don't know how I managed to glitch that, but I did. See, not all glitches are bad. Break the game to help me win. I'm okay with that. Well, not break the game, it's kind of like hang on to something I'm not meant to be able to hang on to. Now if I can make it back down, straight down to that tree, that should give me a checkpoint here. Good, and I can go this way. Okay. I want to go this way first. The whole design of this place is so fucking well done. The fuck is that? Oh, this is a boss? How am I? Oh, I'm slowly chipping away at it. Gotcha. Yeah, you keep firing, I'll keep sending it back. Oh, Jesus. So far, this is a pretty straightforward boss. Oh boy. Okay, he's getting more. Oh. And more beams. And I want to go down there. Oh. Okay, this guy's a little less easy now. I wasn't expecting that goddamn boss fight here, though. I can't even touch them. Alright. Why? Well, I'll just... How did I jump all the way over? I am so lost as to where I am. Why did I waste my heal? Or a heal? So as long as I can drop those rocks relatively fast, he's not too hard to beat. It's gonna line these shots up. That's getting a little easy. almost there. That was stupid and risky. Where am I? I don't know what happened. I keep breaking the game. Shoot some more. There we go. Got him. Apparently that thing was called the Willow Stone. Alright, nice. Oh, at least I know why it decided to give me health at that, just before that. Oh my god. You know, I think I'm just gonna warp. If I warp over here, I can make it to print everywhere. Without dying over and over, trying to get here. Alright, so where are we heading next? I think the closest one would be up there. Well, I meant to go to those two first or something. Okay, I want to just head down. That's not the correct way to go. And there are spikes there. Alright, so there's... What? I don't quite understand what I'm... to where I'm meant to. Okay, I can't land on the inside. Maybe if I land on the center. Nope. Okay. Alright, so we made it here. Heading up takes us there, we need to go there. We'll die again. Apparently. Oh, what the fuck? Well, that's not what was meant to happen, whenever it's that. I'm going to try. I can't land. In the center. Oh, I can land in the center. Why didn't we do it before? Oh my god, those are fucking spikes. I got stuck on the spikes. We made it here. Okay. That's locked. Is there something I'm missing over there? What's that? Oh, okay, down there is death. Fuck's sake. Yeah, gotta be quicker. That's what I'm getting from us. If I can at least touch ground, then the thing refreshes like that. Oh, I keep forgetting that it's timed. Yeah, no. Actually, I'm gonna heal up a little bit, just in case. And I am not jumping that one. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, let's try that again. Wrong button. Aha, that's where I'm to hide. I messed that up really, really badly again. Okay, so where is it? Just in case. Wait, what, why? What the fuck, game? Why did you not move? Okay, well, we're good. We made it here. Another one down. That's three more, I think, and then we're good. Four more. Alright, down we go. I'm actually surprised I made that. Yeah, I seen something that interested me and instantly died trying to get it. Alright, so I drop down. Oh, you mother. Fuck. I don't know what happened there. I don't know where I was. Well, actually, I know exactly what happened, but I don't know where the fuck I was. Oh, wait, I can land on this one. I can. And I keep forgetting I can press the button to, like, bring myself to it. Oh god, I... my fucking god, really? I mean, don't get me wrong, fuck's sake, I love this game, I fucking love this game, but... sometimes it just... things just don't work. Why are you not grappling it? See, I was doing better in just pure panic mode, not knowing what I was meant to do. Okay, I can't use the launch. I can only use launch once. Oh, and then I have to wait till I touch the ground before I can use it again. I get that. What I don't get is everything else that's happening right now. Wait, where the fuck am I? If I launch, I can't get out there without launching. So then what, am I meant to dash? I guess I should just fucking try that. Oh my god. Fuck you. Well, I think that's what I'm meant to do. This is just getting a little annoying trying to do it. A bit of energy so I can top that off. Can I go up? No, I can't. Why? Why does that think I can go up? Oh my god, why? Oh my god. Fuck. Okay, we made that. That was a pain in the ass, but we did it. Now we got three more. Yep. Alright, we got this. That's it, now we can walk back over here, heal up. And we'll be closer to the other three. I have a strange bug. Okay. And now I healed. That was pretty quick. So what way am I going? Across. I will try and get to that one first. Where's this guy? Okay, now where am I? Oh, it was down there. What's this way then? Do I even need to go up over there? I must. How the... Can I use this? No, I can't. Oh my fuck's sake. Way. that one locked there as well. Oh, fuck's sake, Yeah, I can't fucking do anything to them. Okay, I'm lost on that one. Like, fully fucking lost, Jesus. Guess I can head back into those other ones first, and then waste time trying to figure it out. These ones I had to go up here. Which I can't do. I need to go down from there. And I can't warp up there. Oh my god, I should have done that while I was over there. Back, so now we gotta go down. Can we just go? Ow. Fuck's sake. I swear this game will not get the better of me. Okay, so yeah, you do have to kind of do them in order. Oh, fucks. Alright. Hey, you're good. I'm not interested. Oh my god, I'm fucking dead. Oh, at least put me here, Okay, so I do need to hit the one at the top. Oh. Fuck you. I have energy while I'm not healing. Wait. What? Am I meant to do this one first then? Okay, this game is very, very bad at explaining what the fuck I'm meant to be doing. Oh. What the? Oh my god, you're dead. Good. go away. Fuck you. Alright, this basically just involves a lot of dodging and timing. Neither of which I seem to be very good at. I was gonna ask if you can go away, but I guess that works. How? I can't touch the inside, what am I meant to do? I think I see it. No, I don't. What? Alright. I can't land on that. Maybe if I go straight up. Alright. I did not mean to do that. Just wait a second. Oh wait, they're not even. How did I not realize they're not even? Oh god damn it. Okay, I can land on that one tiny spot. It's gonna be on this one. No, the next one. Oh, mother... I had it that time. Well, I mean, I didn't have it properly, but I fucking had it. Come on, game. I can land up here. I can land on that. I don't know what good that does me. God, why? Why won't you fucking land? Okay, I fucking did that. It took me way too goddamn long to do. Oh my god, now what the fuck? What is this bullshit? What the fuck is that? I need a little more health just in case. Alright, we made it over here. Although I don't fuck this up. I'm a heal just in case. Holy shit, that took so goddamn long to do. Two more left. I can fucking break them. This whole time I did not know I could break them. So I need to find a way to break to get through that one there. I don't get what I'm meant to do. There's nothing for me to break. There's no obvious paths. Fire arrow of light. Create aura of light that is enemies. Flap. I don't see how anything here is meant to help me. Wait, maybe flap. I could just go straight up. Okay, well. I am sorry for how stupid I am sometimes, guys. It was that fucking easy and that fucking simple, and I screwed it up royally. Alright, let's get this one back, so I'm gonna... Oh shit, no, I need that one now. Otherwise, I want to be confused. Alright, so apparently I can smash those things. It's good knowledge. Go back, heal up, and try this again. Honestly, I feel like a moron sometimes playing this game. And to people watching, I probably am a moron. So maybe the idea I had is correct. It didn't work, did it? Uh-oh. Did it work? I don't know if it means... No, it didn't. It would have showed up by now if it did. Trying to catch it in the right spot. Oh, wrong button. Now I'm going to screw this up. Oh, fuck you. Alright, I'm going to heal up so I don't fuck this up. Yes. Okay, so I had the right idea the entire time. I just didn't realize I could break that cage thing. And there we go. All those hearts are destroyed. Can I warp over there? No, I can't. That's probably just as fast from where I am. Damn it. Alright. See ya. I kind of fucked with those guys. Alright, here we go. Finally. Almost an hour in, and we finally made some progress into the next spot. I don't like the idea that there's a well here. One more boss fight, maybe. Okay, the art style, right there, the background, that is so fucking cool. Fucking shriek. Oh god, this is it. This is. We get that. We have to actually fight Shriek. This one. Light hurts her. Okay, you have projectiles I can launch back. Why did I stop moving like a moron? Okay, so, man, that's actually kind of sad. Ori needs to give up his life to save everyone's. And you forget that Ori's just a child of us, as far as the spirits go. He's a child. So yeah, I kind of feel bad for him. Oh, fuck you. I also did kind of feel bad for you as well, you prick. But you just keep getting in my way. So I have to hit the head. That's gonna be a problem for me. Too far away to get a good shot. What one are we doing now? God, you have a lot of health. I don't like it. I don't have the energy for another heal. Alright. There's nothing around for energy either. Fucking hell, and I'm dead. But this is gonna be a long fight, guys. I'll get back to you when I can do this. Got something new happening. Oh. What the fuck? Well, I died. But fucking hell, Shriek just destroyed everything. And down goes the... down goes the tree we worked so hard to get to. Oh, okay, I didn't jump. I mean, I pressed jump, but Ori didn't jump. I have a feeling this is gonna be about as difficult as that other fucking one with that worm. I have no idea what's happening, but it is stressful and it looks fucking awesome. Oh, okay. And here's where the fight continues. Three storms now? Jesus, come on, Shriek, calm me. Oh my fucking god. Calm down, leave me alone. Please die. Oh. God, how many different attacks does this prick have? Oh, well, fine. God, it is... I should have seen that one coming. It's so hard to get a proper shot on him. On her. One more? Can't fucking hit you with these ones. Holy shit, that one hit him. I don't know how, but it did. I don't know if I hit him at all. Cut down. Why do I insist on just sitting there? Okay, I was about to say, how would you come down here and fight? I only got one shot on you. Did any of them get him? I wasn't looking. Damn, it still got me. Good. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, this is the arrow thing again. Oh, I actually managed to dodge that one. Okay. Fucking hell. Oh my god. No, fuck you, you cheating prick. I don't care if you tag me with that anymore. Let's get some shots on you. Oh wait, that was my chance at a shot. Okay, I think I got. Oh, I got the last one too. God, why did I just let that happen? Because I'm an idiot, that's why. Fucking. Yeah, sorry, my commentary has gone to absolute shit right now. I'm struggling to. Oh my god. No way. Stop destroying the level. I don't have much room as it is. Why did I just die straight into it? Alright, come on. I just need to focus on dodging right now because I'm out of energy. Going for the laser again. Oh my god, why did I do that? Come on, Cryptic. If you're here in the game, you can do this. And yes, I am psyching myself up for a game that I can't even talk right now. There's too much going on. Too much at stake. I've already spent 15 minutes in this fight, and it's only my second attempt. Oh, you. What the fuck? Okay, good. So you better not fucking throw me back. how. I think I know what I've got to do now. Holy shit, how the... okay. Try to stop swearing so much, my daughter just woke up. How in the hell do they... am I meant to do that? Alright. I know exactly what I'm meant to do now. The fun part is doing it without getting hit constantly. You son of a... hey guys, I'm back from my wee break, and now everyone's awake, so I keep swearing to a minimum, but you're going to beat Shriek. And don't worry too much about having to sit for all my failures, because I will make sure you don't have to. I also forgot that I can do this. I remembered while I was sitting down. Oh, Jesus, that was probably a bad time to do that. That is really handy now that I remember I can do it. Oh, Jesus, I need this. Not fly directly into them, though. You see, that's gonna save me. Provided I can not, provided I don't kill myself on these. Oh god, that was the wrong way. Yep, that was incredibly stupid. I think my daughters are trying to name Shriek. Why did I not remember about this sooner? I wouldn't have been having such a hard time. I don't know how that hit me, but okay. Try and stay a little closer to him. Ah, oh, mother! No swearing? As hard as it's gonna be for me, no swearing. Let's try this again. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, if I can stay closer to him like this. That was so goddamn fast. 40 minutes wasted because I forgot I had a parachute. 40 goddamn minutes. Of course, the game had to do this very sad long walk. And there we go. Yeah, there we go, guys. We finished Ori and the Will of the Wisps. That was probably one of the most emotional stories in the game I've played in a while, since like Red Dead Redemption 2. And for anyone who's still not entirely sure what happened, yeah, Ori became one with the light, or accepted the light, so he could become the new Tree of Light after the old one died, giving up his life for the sake of everyone else's, and to bring Ku back. So I can't say enough how good this game was, and I know I got so angry during that last fight. But that was all because I forgot I had a parachute, and I'm an idiot. Simple as that, otherwise that would have been nowhere near as difficult. Yeah, I think that might be the end of Ori. The end of his adventures, his games. But I will see if there's any scenes after the credits. If there is, then we'll play that. If not, then yeah. So, if there are any extra scenes, I'll play it after this, but yeah. If you guys enjoyed the series, tell me, let me know. If you enjoyed this episode, leave a like. And yeah, if you want to see more games in the future, just feel free to subscribe. And I will be finding a new series to play. I doubt it'll be as good as this one, but I'll try to find one. But yeah. Other than that, guys, unless there's another scene, but I don't think there will be. Not too sure. Yeah, I'm just rambling now. But yeah, other than that, guys, I'll see everyone later.